many in the Hebrew Roots movement continue to believe that we're still under the law of Moses. The HRM, the Hebrew Roots movement, takes to mean that the law will not pass away until the heaven and the earth pass away. There are two false teachings that the Hebrew Roots movement try to bring against Colossians 2:16 and 17. Please turn from this wicked deception called the Hebrew Roots movement. Why do modern Hebrew Roots followers or anyone else, okay, think that they can keep the law? In Hebrew Roots, the HRM, the Hebrew Roots movement, you follow the HRM, the Judaizers, and you go to hell.
All right. Well, thank you, Tony, for engaging me again on this important topic. I noticed that you kept bringing up the Hebrew Roots movement and what this group supposedly believes. I just want to say up front that I don't consider myself part of this movement. I'm just a Christian who loves God's commandments. So it's not really helpful in this debate for Tony to attack the Hebrew Roots movement and what he thinks they believe. I'm not here to defend Hebrew Roots. I'm here to defend the Bible. And I've presented several arguments from the Bible that Tony needs to respond to instead of attacking some vague entity called Hebrew Roots.
Over light though, so no delusions of grandeur thinking we might blow, cause nowadays